What's up guys, it's your girl, and today we are going to be doing another number one vlog that I've been to do. So when we were in Florida, it was like the best thing ever. Why can't Florida be like England? It's not fair. Florida is, I think, like sort of America and stuff, whatever, same thing. It's like the best sort of, the best country to me in the entire world. You know, like Japan, it's like really weird there. It's like about they have so many urban legends there and stuff. It's so cool.
Have you heard of any of the other urban legends?
I have heard loads.
They're amazing. They're interesting. They're so interesting. They're scary as well. They give me a heart attack. I went on I was watching one of these videos, so funny. We reacted to this creepy website, right? And it was this anime sort of Japanish thing. There was this lady's head, I hate it in horror films where the head clicks when they did that. It was really weird. We're gonna be reacting to that again, yes. Oops, yes. On camera. Yay. So it's really bumpy. So that's the Princess Charlotte, the newest restaurant on this sort of road. Let's say it's based. Now we are literally close. So yeah, we'll meet you and me in the restaurant.
So we're basically in here right now.
We have to wait for the waiters to bring us to the table and stuff. Let me show you all this.
Giant sticky hands.
Oh, snakes.
Oh, there's shaking on one. Oh, there's a creepy pig. Oh, a minion!
What the heck is that?
It's fluffy. It's one of the sticky hand things. Oh, snakes!
£1.
Which is $1 in America. But I don't.
Well, this is a doubt anywhere can put me here. I always do that just in case it's a big secret.
There is a minion!
How cool! Where's the
There's chicken! There's a chicken! Wait, I don't even know. Is that a chicken or?
Hello.
Yeah, there we go.
Have you ever lovely meal, please?
Thank you. Okay, we've got to the table, guys. So, let's look at the menu. I just wanted to try this menu because I just loved it anyway. Okay, to build your own meal. My dad's friend is watching. Yeah, guys. So what do you think I should have? Shoes and leaves for older kids. So, what do you think, guys? So there is rostia chicken, I think. Gudrun chicken wrap, cod fillet, half rack of ribs, grilled salmon. That's good. That looks good, guys. Oregano and red, I don't even know that. Barbecue chicken, 40 rub steak, which I usually have. Don't know. There's cowboy pie. What the heck is that? What do you think, guys? What do you think? People have written stuff. I don't know what she has. I think I might have the 41 steak because I just like that. Oh, let's show you this. Look at them.
They're ice creams.
They look lovely. And there's like, what are they? They're not on here, but they're like milkshakes. Mm-hmm. I've never tried them before. When I was away at Croma last year, and then we get unlimited salad. So, I think I'm gonna have the 41 steak with quarter de cob and, you know, my normal stuff, my mashed potato. It's where we get our drinks. Our booyah. Is there anything different? Henry, St. What the heck is that? Phil. There was like, oh, it's different. Chocolate volcano cake. What the heck, guys? I have never seen this before. You can see that. That was Build Your Own Unimate Cookie. Oh my god. And this volcano cake. There's melt in the middle chocolate pudding with your choice of real dairy ice cream or fluffy ice cream. Ice cream any day, peeps. And there's build your own sundae, sundae best, rookie horn sundae, fruit tea, pop jelly, tutti fruity salad. Oh man, this is amazing. You got blueberries, yummy, yummy. Toast, strawberries, and bananas. So, basically just wait, it's really bad. Basically a bar down there. So yeah, we've got to order and see you guys in a minute. So we've just ordered and we've got on our refill cups. So is there a limited, I can't remember. That's my dad's. So we basically just ordered. And if you didn't know what I got a steak with mashed potato and sweet corn. Yeah.
Then it's the salad.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. So we're just gonna have to do a refill. Okay, we're gonna do some salads in a minute after we've refilled. Look, baby chairs, we're just waiting. Okay, thanks. So guys, we've basically just got our dinner and I've finished and my dad's still eating, but I just skipped some of the like other stuff that we did. Basically just done. I finished eating mine, which we'll see you in a minute. So we have ordered our desserts and I have gotten a cookie monster, this one. And my dad has got, what is it called? What is it called, Dad? So what you got? Oh yeah, Toffee Apple V. No. It says Branberry Apple Compote Toffee Fudge Sauce Custard Mousse and Crumble Beast. It's basically just apple crumble as an ice cream version. So we'll see, you've got a dessert.
Yeah, so we are out of the pub stop, so I'll be showing you the picture of the desserts. So thanks for watching this video, like and subscribe, and comment down below that you have subscribed. But until my next video, goodbye.